Doctor, hurry, won't you hurry up and stop my worry? Can't you see that I am all a flurry? I've been troubled with an ailment greatly here lately, headache fixer. Oh, you wonderful prescription mixer, won't you tell me why my shoulders keep going in the air? Any little rag will start me doing it against my will. Every orchestra seems to say, go, 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 go to it, do it. Any little swinging, ringing melody makes me dance somehow. When they start that rhythm, I've gotta hurry up and do it with them. I just can't pause because they've got me doing it now. When the midnight choo-choo leaves for Alabama, so snappy it makes me happy in that mysterious rag. It fills me with a jumping jag. It's the drag of the rag, and you really ought to see, you ought to see how I perform when they play Dixie. Doctor, doctor, I must hurry near them. Doctor, doctor, anytime I hear them fiddle up on their violin, some peculiar something sets my feet a jumping. Most any time that I listen to a ragtime violin, I've gotta go, I've gotta go, I've got to go right to it. First I snap my fingers, then I hug up close to my baby. Doctor, can you tell me maybe why I hug up to my baby when the music starts playing? And when I hear Alexander's ragtime band, I've gotta dance, I've gotta dance, just because my feet demand. I just find myself a-doing it before the band is through. So natural that I don't know what to do. Doctor, I see you're doing it too. Afraid I've got you doing it against your will. And I thought that you'd cure me sure. Go, 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 go to it, doctor. When I came, I wanted medicine, but I changed my mind somehow. I came here because I was sure with your help.